plot the ordered pair 6, comma, negative 8 in the coordinate plane. So this is the coordinate plane right over here. The horizontal axis here, this is the x-axis. The vertical axis here is the y-axis. And the convention for when we get an ordered pair like this is that the first coordinate is the x-coordinate, and the second coordinate is the y-coordinate. So they're telling us that we have an x-coordinate of 6. X-coordinate of 6. That means we count up 6 on the x-axis. So let's count up 1. I can even write down 1. And then we have 2. That's right there. Then we have 3. Then we have 4. Then we have 5. And then we have moved up. We've moved up 6 along the x-axis. We started at the origin, at 0, 0, that's the origin. And we moved 6 to the right. That's this part right over here. Now our y-coordinate is negative 8. That means we move down 8 in the vertical direction. So we can see it right over here. So this right here, I'll just do every 2. So this is down 1. This right here is negative 2, negative 3. This right here is negative 4, negative 5, negative 6, negative 7, negative 8. So we move to the right 6, and then we move down 8. We move to the right 6, and then we move down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And we are right over there. So that is the point, 6, 6, negative 8. You could also look at it this way. The x-coordinate is 6, so you move 6 there. And so we're going to be along this line right over here. And then you can go, and then the y-coordinate is negative 8. So you go down to negative 8, and you say we're going to be along this line over here. And the place that they intersect is this coordinate. The easiest way I'd like to think of it, move 6 to the right, move along the x-axis, and then move along in the vertical direction along the y-axis. So you go down 8.